Okay, so I can backtrack if I really wanted to. I say that, but I can't even find the exit in this one. So, yeah. If you'll notice, after that one or two tries, I just stopped using save states completely. Like, it's not worth it. It's not worth it for this game. I'm just gonna follow the arrows and try and make my suffering last as short as possible. Which I don't think is gonna happen. Bubsy, Bubsy. Go this way. Yeah, oh, that's where the second ship part is. Okay. Now with my time. Oh! I actually jumped out of Wooly. I should get an achievement for that. Achievement unlocked. Learned how to defeat an enemy. Oh, so you gotta go up, but then how? Like, I don't say that to be funny, I just flat out don't see it. Maybe if I break it? Come on, this is a PlayStation 1 pre-alpha game. Nope. Whoa, I had it. If you had the 30-minute mark as me deciding to just break the game instead, claim a prize. I'll say this to be funny, but or do you have to bring the ray gun thing from how long away? Yeah, worth a shot. Hey, it worked! I learned how to do a thing! Bubsy 3D, why am I happy about that? And why am I save stating? Okay, up. Done. Now what? Nope. I am figuring out where to go from here. They do not make this easy at all. I mean, come on. What could possibly go wrong? Everything. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I killed the guy! I killed the thing!
Haven't I been here?
That's not even music. That's a dog puking up some bad chicken. Okay. Is there like a double jump or something? all these platforms are too high, and they, for all the basic hints they give you at the start, they don't give you anything in this one. Forget it. Okay, if I was a Bubsy, where would I go next? Besides, you know, not here, but like away from everything. You know, this song does grow on you. No, really, think about it. When I first started this, I was just mildly annoyed by it. Now, I absolutely hate it. Because it won't stop. And all the frames dropped. Oh, he was about to do something. You know what? I am just gonna let him do things for a couple minutes, because you're probably not even hearing this anyway because the frames keep dropping. Come on, Bubsy. 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 Do something funny. Do a cat pun. There we go. Hey, you're changing all the channels on my TV that I am playing a copy of this game on. Yes. That was what happened. Anyway. I don't think I've been this way yet. I probably have. Everything looks the same. Victory for everyone. Except me, I'm still stuck playing this. Really? Seriously? Oop. Might as well get one up while I'm at it. Don't quote something better than you. Well, if that was true, you wouldn't be able to quote anything now, would you, Bubsy? The sad thing is, I'm genuinely giving this... I'm genuinely trying, but it's... The game just outright refuses to progress. I killed the lightning thing. Both of them. I killed both of the lightning thing. Stupid is as stupid does. Speak for yourself. I mean, dun, dun. Then again, I guess this could be worse. This could... Actually, I don't know if it could. I try to see the good in things. So you know, let's try and see the good in Bubsy 3D. The controls, after you're forced to play this for half an hour straight, are not the worst scheme in the world. It's not the best. It's not in the top 1,000 PlayStation games. It's not even in the top 2,000. It's probably not even in the top 3,000. But at least it has controls. At least it is a game. And I've learned the hard way that almost by default makes it not the worst. But I think I uncovered something here. Do that again. Now to figure out how to get up there. Nope, I'm not supposed to be up there. Again, if they were that obsessed about having that moving camera, why can't you actually use it to move around or look around? Then I would... Oh! Well, you can glide if you press triangle in the air. Wait a minute. I learned another thing! And it only took 40 minutes. We beat level 2! I don't know if that means I'm getting good at this game, or that I'm coming down to this game's level, and finally figuring out what sick twists and turns it has in store for me. Is that an underwater level? That better not be an underwater. Wait, it's Bubsy, it can't be. We're okay. Atomic catastrophe. Cat. Oh, not this song again. What could possibly go wrong? Besides everything. Well, I've seen a lot of water effects in my day. This might be the worst one. I try not to engage in hyperbole, but that seriously might be the worst water effect I've ever seen. Even awful games usually have pretty good water textures. It just looks like someone's farting. Like, a shark is farting in the water. Will somebody stop feeding the shark Doritos? Sharks cannot eat Doritos. They will fart. for the physicists out there or whatever, or biologists. No, I don't know if Doritos actually cause sharks to fart. If one of you guys wants to jump in with a shark and test that, more power to you, but I'm not. Yeah, best ocean, you know, Zeta's got his hardcore ocean. I've apparently got shark fart ocean. Whoa. And now to continue attempting to learn basic platforming. But in Bubsy, nothing's basic. And that was actually the part that got me before, like, especially in a game that was relatively early in the 3D career's lifespan, that's actually something you would want to give hints for. Especially if it's things that people wouldn't necessarily catch. I mean, you can be cryptic if you want about it, fine, but at least have them. Like, the only reason I even got to do the glide thing there was because, well, because I've actually played the first Bubsy game and I know Bubsy can glide. That's the only way I knew how to do that, because I was about to quit. There we go. I don't even know where I'm going at this point. Oh god. Are we in Qbert now with all these random enemies on squares that we have to avoid? That was nowhere near me! Okay, guess, well, that's the exit, so, What? Oh. That's... I never saved it and leveled. Oh my god. That's my own fault. But at least I know what I'm doing. I use the term loosely. That was my own fault, so I'm not gonna yell at Bubsy on that one. Alright, time to go back to Shark Fart Ocean again! But this time I know what I'm doing. Bye, worst ocean. Whoa. Bum, 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 bum. See, a true speedrunner could probably use the bounce from the Woolies to actually get a little bit of extra speed built up. But who would be masochistic enough to speedrun Bubsy 3D? I can barely play it. That's slightly better, but not by much. Oh, this way over there. I went the wrong way. That is what could possibly go wrong. I forget what it sounds like. It sounds like I'm trying to make my coffee for the next morning, and I I forgot to put in water with the coffee, so it's just sputtering along. And then I'll be mad in the morning because I won't have had my coffee. I think. And okay, that's something that just downright angers me. Like, if you... If you're, like, hitting the edge of a platform, a normal game would either have you fall, or a good game would you have you, like, grab onto the edge of the platform. And what pisses me off about Bubsy is we saw in level 1, he has that capability. We see that he can catch the ledge right there, but he outright refuses to, and you end up dying a slow, painful, Bubsy-esque death. And why? Because the developers were lazy. They just wanted to get their money and move on to the next game. And what do us gamers get stuck with? This. A moonwalking bobcat. That's not a moonwalk at all, that's just walking backwards. If it was a moonwalk, that would at least be entertaining. Oh wow, I actually got it. So don't go anywhere near the edges before you start jumping, because you will die. Okay, well, now I don't even know what it wants me to do. I think I gotta go all the way around the other side. You know what? That's fine. That's fine. It is my last life though, so I better make it. No, that doesn't work. There is no other... Oh yeah, there's that. I forgot about the glide, even though I was just talking about it. How about that water effect? I like that the waterfall is breathing. That's where we are with this game. I'm talking about the waterfall breathing. This game. Okay, I think I know what's gonna happen, but let's try anyway. Nope. Nope. Almost there. Alright, level 3 done. And now we motorbiked into a room with the aliens? Hey Tiger. At least the waterfall looked decent. You missed the horrible, horrible ocean. Alright.